my friend. Go to her. Go to her.
Get up. Go.
Hey.
No.
Vera, easy, easy. Just relax. Go to her. Go to her. You see?
No way.
It's been boring.
Touching me.
Hey, listen to me. Listen to me. It's been boring just you and me. So tonight it's gonna be different. Huh? The three of us are gonna have fun.
What? You're sick. You're sick. Alam mo, kala ko matitiis ko ang lahat, but I didn't know you were sick.
What's so sick and what's so dirty about it? Dagdagan na lang isa, naging madumi na. Come on.
No! No! You get out of my house. Walang makakabatsos dito sa pamamahay namin ng asawa ko.
Hey.
Get out!
Hey! Everything in this house is mine. That includes you and your memories of your husband. Tama nyo to? Binili ko na yan. Dadalhin ko dito kahit sino ang gusto ko.
No!
Come on! Come on!
You're disgusting! You're disgusting! Kaloy! Diyos ko naman, ano nangyari sa'yo? Halika nga dito.
Hermes! Kumuha ka ng gamot dyan! Kumaba ka nga dito!
Ito naman talaga, oh. Nakapagpa-doktor ka na pa?
Okay lang ako, Aling Sonia.
Eh, ano ba talaga nangyari sa'yo?
Eh, medyo napuruan lang. Eh, kagaguan ko rin naman.
Ano naman yung gamot mo? Bakit inatake ka na naman pa kaninong gamot? Andyan lang!
Naku, hindi ang gamot. Tignan mo yan!
Ano nangyari sa'yo? Kaloy! Ano ba? Saan ka pa nagsususuot? Ikaw ang tanda-tanda mo naman na. Nakikipagbasag ulo ka pa.
Makulat.
Aray!
Sorry. Halika, magamot ka. Sino bang gumawa sa'yo niya ng mapa-blatter ko, ha?
Ano kasing ginagawa mo sa sarili mo? Ito naman.
Japan! Mark! Don't deem yourself. Hi, Vera! You are just one of my passing fancies. To me, you are not worth higher than any of my paintings. Pag-aari lang kita! Ha? Huh? Bakit? Akala mo mahal kita? Hmm? Naginagalang kita? Ano? You're my better half? That is not how I play! Huh? I am not a knight in shining armor. I'm just a collector. At isa ka lang sa mga koleksyon ko!
Kaso lang ako. How was your day?
Pinuntahan ko si Mommy sa shop ni Jelay. Well, I kind of informed her about the wedding. And sabi ko, we're leaving soon.
What did she say?
Wala. By the way, si Jelay, she's inviting us for dinner sa bahay niya. But of course, I said, no.
I think we should go.
Why? Ayoko na makipagplastikan.
punta tayo. Unless you have a reason why we shouldn't. Wala naman tayong iniwasan, di ba?